Hey y'all. Today you are going to use ingredients that are typically used in sweet dishes, pumpkin and apples, in a more savory way. And I think you'll find that they both are surprisingly at home with the savory flavors as much as they are with the sweet. And of course, bacon helps. Let's cook. First, heat a pan over a medium-low flame and add the bacon. Cook for 5 minutes or until some of the fat begins to render. Add a little oil, or preferably butter if your body can handle it, to that pan, then add the onions. Cook for 5 minutes or until the onions are fragrant and translucent. Add the pumpkin and cook for 20 minutes, turning occasionally. Next, add the apples and continue cooking for 10 minutes, still turning occasionally. While the pumpkin and apples are cooking, heat some olive oil or butter in a pan over medium-low heat. Season the lamb chops on both sides with salt. Add the lamb chops to the pan with the butter or oil and cook for 3 to 5 minutes. Then flip and cook for another 3 to 5 minutes. The amount of time depends on how well done you like your lamb. Turn off the heat when they are done cooking. Add the lemon zest, lemon juice, and thyme to the pumpkin and apples. Mix everything together and turn the heat off. Scoop some pumpkin and apple mixture on a plate and 3 rib chops and dig in.